Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we'll talk about the games we used to play in Al-Hilmiya in the late 50s in the street or in the backyard of the houses. First one was called Trick Track. It exactly looked like the cricket of today with the bat, small piece of wood, and the ball becomes actually like another smaller piece of wood was pointed from both sides, and we used to throw it in the air and hit it with a big piece of wood. If they catch it, if the other player will catch it, it will fail, or if they throw it back onto the big piece of wood, which was we put it into stones, will lose as well. The second one called the hoksha, or actually which nowadays called like hockey. But we used to, the ancient Egyptian, for more than 4,000 years ago, they used to get it from the branches of the palm tree and keep kicking with these branches a small ball in the middle. We call it in Egypt hoksha, but they call it in English here hoksha at that time. A third one was called siga. Siga is when two players sit down on the floor, draw nine squares, each one of them will have three stones, and they have each one of them has to make this to put the three stones into one straight line. Also, we used to play marble, the swing, dice, the three cards, hopscotch, and other games at that time. So why I'm saying this? Because the culture in Hilmiya was very close. Children coming together to invent something to play together during the after school time, and actually this was far more better than what we actually have seen in different parts of the area in Cairo at that time. And we used to enjoy it because we can use very, very simple, cheap local material to enjoy ourselves at that time. Thank you very much for watching the video. And if you like it, please share it and activate the notification bell.